Balloons, and today we're playing some more Sonic 06.
Shit.
Oh, this is the series when I whispered to the microphone. How about that?
Too much of a second delay. Oh, yeah, Blaze. Forgot about Blaze. Did we play this fucking cutscene already?
I don't know. The only good person in the game.
Ooh, according to Roberto, if everybody played like Blaze, this would be a good game.
No, this would be a tolerable game. Maybe a fun game. Not a good game.
Oh, I got another one. God fucking damn it.
Another one of what?
Super fun stars. I have three different colors of these now.
Oh,
pass me
one.
Hey,
pass me
one.
Yeah, Trey, I got my
How much you want that?
Yo, Tapu Koko and Sun Koko from now on?
What?
Give me your energy?
Tapu Koko, best Koko?
Okay. I love that ability. It's so dumb, but I love that ability.
It's just a leader catch attempt.
Yeah, like, oh, no. Give me your energy. It's just like, whoop, whoop, whoop.
Fucking Magnet Zone's like, hand me your fucking energy. Tapu Koko's like, yo, we're going to get some energy.
Fuck me.
Especially when you're using both toys.
Okay. And we're off to the races.
Pretty much. I forgot. Put on the bottom.
I don't even want to put.
You know how boring it is to watch you play a silent game? I'm surprised Trey's not sleeping already.
Whoa, this ain't silver, that's right.
This ain't silver. Okay,
this is
Wait, how do I? Oh, alright. I got the And then
it's just no volume. Wonder why.
Not my problem.
It's at 19 for some reason. And it's not making a single fucking sound.
It's because we probably gave it too good.
Game's broken. Chris broke it.
Yeah,
Chris. Pushed the start button wrong.
It was like that the moment
we gave. Fuck off, boy. Looking at that doorknob, we wait for that shit to turn. What up?
Hey, I got another Cyndaquil.
What?
Nothing. Just, you need sound.
I mean, like.
Oh, look at you not grinding.
Hello?
Look at you. Oh. Okay, buddy.
Look at you doing exactly what you're not supposed to.
What do you mean?
you
mean to say I'm a beast?
What's your name?
Why is that?
Beast.
Yeah, I love that.
I'm a beast.
Yo,
who are you?
A beast.
Beast.
I'm home with that. He has double jump though, so he's like the best character in this goddamn game.
Fire jump.
Wow, you're going so slow.
I know, dude. I'm not Sonic.
No, I'm just saying, just bouncing.
Oh, hello? Wait! Wait! What?
Right.
Oh. What? Can we have that again? Can we see that again? No.
Can we see a replay?
Nah.
That's archive! That is archive!
Right next to that grinding mishap for a second, like 2 seconds ago.
I can't wait for the Chris compilation in the future.
What?
80% white.
What?
That's life, Chris.
Fuck me!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Sega's fucking real hard right now.
What?
Yeah.
I lost a life for that?
Indeed. Yep. Indeed you did.
Yo, fuck this stage.
Just the stage.
And the only players are in 2 stages.
Oh. Wow.
Fuck this.
Terrible. What?
Yeah, you just caught on.
Spell it out. T-H-O.
Oh, okay. I heard G, so I was like, wait. Go this.
Gomez, what the? Whoa, whoa!
Give me that dick.
She thought it was Sonic.
Show me your butt.
Oh God.
Okay, so it's a fish. She's colorblind. It's a fish. She's colorblind. And
everyone's blind. Colorblind. Everyone thinks
no
that
way.
Shadow is Sonic.
Everybody's blind.
Well, I mean, everyone's if you see like if it's nighttime, sure, because like the shadow can make Sonic look dark. But he must have run come on.
He was bright ass blue in that cutscene.
Well, in that cutscene, I'm just saying, if it's dark. I mean, shit, man. I'm sure
the guy I'm looking are you dark in the night? I'm sure yes. Do I mistake you for niggas in the night?
What?
You're better than one when looking for something.
The dark skin Devin only at night.
He's only in the alleys, just walking towards people.
Oh. No, that's different.
It's like, oh shit, this guy's really threatening.
If you ever play Sonic Unleashed or something like that.
Exactly.
He's an animal.
That's why Shadow falls from the moon onto Earth.
Well, yeah, but Shadow's not. He was made. He's not like.
But he's still a hedgehog. He's still organic.
He's made out of alien DNA.
He's made out of anti-cancer.
Anti-cancer. Okay.
And chaos control.
There you go. Anti-cancer is like.
Anti-cancer is alien DNA?
Yeah. Pretty much. That's.
That's the whole lore.
Yeah, wait, we need to find some aliens.
Fuck.
Wait,
Mass Effect, nigga, what?
What?
Mass Effect?
Fuck Mass Effect.
Why do you think they don't have AIDS?
Because
alien fucking jizz.
I just think that they don't say they don't have AIDS.
AIDS already killed everyone. They evolved out of it.
You know, there's a species in that Mass Effect that's literally just like humanoid dittos. You know that?
No.
Blue people.
I don't get it.
The blue family is nothing but the blue race.
The Asari
girls. That one arc
they literally country. Only exist to get fucked and birth more.
Why can't I? You kidding me?
We established this, Chris. You got. You can't hit them, Chris.
For some reason.
You got to talk to that guy. Yeah, gonna talk to that guy.
It's Super Chris.
My buddy.
We're literally telling you what to do.
He can do it, man.
You're pulling an Aaron right now.
What do you mean? I'm talking to this blue question mark.
Oh, he's gonna talk to the blue question mark.
All right, you can't have more than five.
Tell me, what do I do then?
No, it's talk to the blue question mark.
No, do what you want. Do what you want.
Literally, we need an episode. I want you to talk to that faggot.
Oh no.
Why are you taking my fucking Nutri-Game bar?
Why are you still talking to that faggot? Why are there two of them?
You go from one gondola to the other.
I know it's the... Oh, boy. I know it's the desert, man. Fuck it.
I think I need a boat.
Now you can go.
You gotta talk to the king.
What?
No, you can't. He said something about
Lord Regis.
Yeah, but he's dead. Oh, wait. Lord Regis. Lord Regis. That's not the king. What the fuck?
So you gotta go to the desert to get the pass, and then you can go back.
I'm pretty sure he's not Lord Regis. I'm pretty sure he's not Lord
Regis. See, Chris was on the right track.
I'm here.
Talking to the faggots, wait?
Yeah, he said talk to the gondoliers.
But the thing is, you gotta trigger it by talking to the people.
Hey, Mario. How you doing?
Mario, you got mad fat.
He was always mad fat.
You got, like, really fat.
He was always that fat.
Nah, it's like he went on a turtle-only diet.
I would too if they fucked with me like they fucked with him.
Another fucking frog.
I mean, who is this?
It's a cuck.
Why are you on my map?
It's a little boy.
Who the fuck is this following?
Touching me.
Oh.
Says what?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bro. I got a Froakie.
Yo, pull Amy's.
Get that garbage Pokemon out of here.
Pull Amy's weave, nigga.
Ooh, that's so rude.
I hate Froakie.
I got a Marshadow.
Was it from Froakie's that fucking thing that evolved?
Was it from Internet Trades?
Greninja.
Yeah.
Is that from Wonder Trade?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is like a shit. It's one of the fucking legendary Pokemon that recently, the movie recently came out for, and he already fucking got it.
You got an Arceus.
Okay, first of all, no, that's not hacked. This is hacked.
That's hacked.
Are you sure? Does it have a ribbon?
I'm pretty sure if you got a Pokemon from an event,
it says where 2017.
That you can only
Pokemon
get once.
Movie.
I'm pretty sure you wouldn't trade it.
Obviously not. Oh, but someone traded it.
Chris, you have no rings. No, you have rings.
What do I?
Yeah, pick them up and throw. I do that a lot. You win.
Wait, give me that. No.
You know that thing he did to you when you were Sonic doing stuff.
Real tough. You're about to fight
Sonic
too.
Wait a second.
Okay. Is this like DX where you're doing the exact same thing, just with different
people? Yeah. Well, not the exact same thing.
Well, I mean like,
side things.
It's the same story, but you're following different people. I'd like to see what they're doing.
Yo, what up? fuck is trying to goon squad me?
Everybody. Exactly.
Okay. It's okay. Called a train.
Who isn't trying to goon squad me?
I need mother...
Hey.
Why is the camera so zoomed in on me?
Change the camera.
Dying
while laughing. That's how much joy
I'm getting at this. Canada. It's from Canada. Why are you not dead? Why isn't it? Only you can answer that question.
I'm good. I hate you.
You gotta get silver. I know you're silver, but you need to get the gold.
Oh, there's an army!
A fucking
You gotta catch all their missiles.
The slowdown!
The frame rate, though.
Don't you wish he had special moves to fuck everybody?
Good. Fucking asses, boy! Why can't I move?
You fell. They get a ring before you get fucked. Now pick him up. And then move him 2 centimeters.
Yeah, fuck the fuck ass.
Aren't they all fuck asses?
During
penetration. Hello? Canada.
Hello? He can't pick up that big ass.
He can.
Nope.
He can, but
and then he moved it 2 centimeters.
It's a Sonic Ocean. What you thought this was a real game?
Real talk. Congratulations for succeeding.
That should give me a thumb.
Now you gotta do it again.
Probably.
Protect the gate.
What are all these loading screens?
Sonic,
just get me in there!
I'm gonna have to spend like 28 hours
just cutting out loading
screens.
Oh, I'm done?
Yeah, that's why I loaded. To tell you you've succeeded. With a C.
Sure, man.
I do not want to see the Pokemon ever again.
What
fucking long ass neck motherfuckers.
Long necked executors!
You should be able to. Go to the desert now.
Where did Lord Cuckface go?
He went to go tell the guys that you're able to go to the desert.
He went to go watch his wife with him.
Wait, what?
Not by
that's actual cuck.
Not by him though.
That's a
cuck.
He's cucking.
Yeah, cuck. It's a nice little kick you got there.
Bring my nigga frame rate. Cause they locked him up and they won't let him out.
You in, bro?
We're gonna talk to that old bitch. He's invisible. Okay. I want to hear his problems so I can laugh at him.
So,
I get out of
Chris,
here.
Are you gonna do the ball puzzle or are you gonna glitch your way out of it?
How do I glitch my way out of it?
You gotta take a box. You gotta go on top of the box and you have to hover where
Sense
the door is and
presence.
Go through it.
Call it
my
girly.
Oh,
call it girly intuition.
Talk about
one.
Besides the one in downtown, that's not even close to it.
And I'm American.
Yeah.
Chris, you gotta kill
everybody. You gotta kill him.
You gotta fuck him.
So the door can open.
I know you want it to hover, but you gotta kill him.
You got to do it, man.
There are holes.
Why do I have to be close enough to suck this guy's dick?
Cuz.
How else are you gonna suck
every
it?
Every Tuesday.
What? Wait. That shit bounced off of him?
That's how it should happen. They should explode like castles.
What?
You probably gotta get some range on it, like, you know, like, grenade in the mirror game. You're,
it's not like
you're deading
they're
it.
Gonna hurt you that bad. Okay, buddy.
Buddy. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
And this
is
buddy
guy.
Really?
I'm his friend, buddy.
Did you guys just, like, watch the South Park movie, or
you're just feeling it?
We're
just feeling it.
Like, these are some fucking old-ass references
no,
for a minute.
No, because, like, I haven't seen the South Park movie in, like, years. And plus,
Canada one more.
Popping up on my screen, Wonder Trade, that's on it.
Fuck them up.
A lot of people have traded before.
There's one more.
Yeah, because there's four, Chris.
I killed four!
Well, that's all the balls.
What
it's just introducing you. You don't have to do anything. Just leave.
Fuck you.
That's the wrong door.
You gotta open up to a bunch of big dicks.
No, that's the wrong door as well. There you go.
That's the door to go back.
That's not the door to go back.
Yeah,
that is the door
to go.
You're
gonna eat my ass, Roberto?
They're gonna run a train on you.
When we get a hot pot,
wait,
I can
right.
Fucking scissor it.
Chris, on the right. One of the doors is open.
Yeah, where the balls came from.
That's where the balls came from.
You can go there then. Yeah. Fuck it.
When you follow the balls, you'll find the poon.
He's not wrong.
Well, see, it's right there.
So, nope, yeah, because we look for metals.
Oh, I should just do what I was doing.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to help.
Wait, but there's like a hole right there, so you can put like the
You gotta smack them. That's the only way to move them.
Okay, it's time to run down.
Why do they all have one left?
Because they're gonna explode after one. After one smack. And then another smack, and they explode. And then you start over.
Oh, so you gotta knock them all in the hole.
You gotta knock them all in the holes.
It's like pool, dude.
I knew that. I was doing that. Go in the doors that opened up.
What doors? That door that I need to go through.
I got you a coin.
I know if this wasn't Sonic 06, you'd be a little nicer, dog.
Fuck it.
You can do you.
I knew what I was doing. Get your ass in there.
Sorry?
Oh. I knew what I was. I feel like Thomas. I knew what I was doing.
Don't you wish Thomas was here?
Thomas
to also tell you?
Yeah, Thomas knows everything, don't you know?
Don't you know?
Yeah, I know. Why are you not at work, dog? Thought you needed the money to save up for that car.
Oh, no.
Is there some resentment there?
No,
just, you know.
Chris, you need it to recharge. Stop trying to hover when you don't have hover.
That frame rate!
It's your own damn fault.
Jump.
You're
not gonna make it.
He's like,
trying.
Oh, statue fellow.
Okay, where am I?
Yeah, statue fellow. You can go.
Oh,
why
are you
trying
with me, you fucking
weep? Everyone's a weep nowadays. No one's the weep.
Was it ever an insult?
It was.
I think so.
Yeah.
I feel like it was just a clap. Great. It was like saying, kite. Did you?
Yay!
No.
Now you're one of the worst characters in the game.
No.
That's a little worse.
No.
Just jump in the sand and end it.
No, this isn't like Sonic 1!
And your double jump sucks dick.
Yep.
Cause momentum be damned.
This isn't Sonic Boom with a triple jump.
This wasn't Sonic Adventure 1. I could use the Pico Hammer and do that.
And then you
I
can
move.
Jump like a fucking madman. I know!
I'm feeling Sonic's here. I'm feeling my mouth.
I'm feeling it. Stop!
Chris, go invisible, because that's Amy's new power.
Wait, I didn't even see this one.
Wait, Silver just died!
What the fuck?
What?
Where's my frame rate?
Silver's dead, nigga!
What the fuck? You got. Oh.
Wait.
What?
You hit, like.
Oh, wait, do I get the.
Gotta keep going.
I can't do that either. Okay.
Yeah, you can't do the spin.
And I got a green one. That's four fucking.
Oh. So then I can just do this. What?
Nice double jump, dog.
What?
You like how I cut it your momentum in half? You're dead, by the way.
Oh, that sucks.
That's a beginner's trap.
It's a trip one up.
It's a point of fun.
Hit the trap!
Because you're gonna die.
What, like. Where's my Sally at? Where's my Sonic Archie game?
Where is your Sonic Archie?
Fucking.
Oh,
Archie
I do. Oh, you see that little thing that could be a platform? You could also jump on that. Like the edges?
Yeah, I know. I did this in Sonic. Okay, maybe not that one.
Oh.
What do you mean?
Almost didn't make that, buddy.
We're just gonna play like it's a Sonic game.
Yeah. We're trying. Kill that motherfucker.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, do I have to be closer?
Just hit the box.
Yes, because I've played this game the first time ever. Alright?
I don't know, you've been going after enemies and not boxes lately.
I love boxes.
You've been eating my ass.
Yeah. Very delicious.
You gonna leave it like that?
Not the ass.
Not the ass. It's the only thing left.
It's the only thing left I got. I don't have a good
Everybody's
Sonic game.
Everybody's always on my cock. The last thing he gets is my ass.
No, just a duck butter.
Ew.
Why do you say it like that?
You don't know what duck butter is?
No. I know what truffle butter is.
Don't
know. You gotta
Google
it. Ow! Give up.
Ow!
Life.
You know what we fucked up? They gave you a level 100 magic item. And
funny.
It was shiny.
I'll
keep it.
Can't evolve it.
Doesn't matter. I'll keep it.
Thomas has one that's level 100. Well, yeah, the Simic level 100.
We need to hack the game and just minus one level.
Woo! You know what Sam would be.
I got a shiny Sam.
Who are you?
I don't know why.
Boys.
Who are you people?
That's reading his list. Can't wait till we see fucking Grant Dynasty.
Episode 5.
Where are all these switches?
For silver, duh.
Oh, no.
And then you died.
Ah, you ate my ass too, Blackwood!
That's how it is, Chris.
Oh, you gotta be quicker than that.
No, you don't! You actually don't have to be quicker than that! You just gotta save onto your energy.
Or just not touch
the
Blackwood.
Or people can give me my energy.
Okay, dog. Pothead the porcupine.
Wait a minute.
Hold on,
let me
touch my
dick. Why? I was on the ledge!
Oh,
boy, throw that shit at me, big dog!
Those are going right up your ass.
No, they're going up their asses.
No.
What? What? What?
Oh man.
It's okay.
I want to say I feel bad, but.
No,
it's
okay.
It's not your fault,
it's
but.
The game. I don't know.
Oh, man.
What?
It's the game.
Shot it. It hit a bit of edge. Which I will give it credit. That
like
little bit of edge had depth.
Chris just isn't understanding what it is to be sober.
This little bit of edge. It hit it.
He's just not the edge lord you're trying to make.
He's supposed to be Yellow Trunks! He's supposed to be Sega's Trunks!
Well, you're making him look like Yamcha right now.
Whoa. This game is Yamcha!
No, this game is Bulma because it's making you its bitch.
Oh, I can't wait
to do this. That's
what Yamcha. When am I going back to Shadow? Yo, why are you not falling?
I can't feel my lower half.
I just got a magic heart. Let's hope it's level 100.
Fuck the door.
Wide open.
I can't feel my lower half. I kinda want my chair back.
How fucking
kidding me? Nigga, you think I'm gonna get up first? I can't. I literally need, like, all of this to get up.
Nigga, I'm trying to wait for him to die so I can get over.
Nigga, he's gonna die around this girl?
No!
Exactly!
No, I'm gonna die somehow, some way, anyway!
There, I'm done. Gone. Boom. Ah!
I love when games go in slow motion.
Nigga's legs are dead.
Give me up!
Ow! All my nerves are all like, hey, bro.
Risky's
Revenge, Fire Curse, and then Half Genie.
Yeah, that's what I said. Second.
You just did that in slow-mo. Okay. And that is. like, okay,
die!
I guess we're done. Now yes, leave.
Done.
Leave. Now.
And now we start the ball puzzle.
Get coins.
Now you can do the ball puzzle or you can just go, Chris.
Chris is like, fuck that, I'm
What's
leaving.
What's the point?
The point is you have to throw the ball puzzle all the way through this whole hall without oh you need one of those boxes by the way. Without having it go in the hole, and you have to make it go into the hole all the way over there. Also have the 9 count. So if you smack it 10 times it explodes and you have to go all the
yeah,
way.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, then why put it in if you can just skip it?
Well, nobody knows you can skip it. Now just stop hovering the boxes, Chris. Make sure one of those boxes is like Now you have to use the power to lift the box while on top of it, and try to hover in between the edges. In there.
I gotta get in there.
Chris, you're getting a little overboard, man.
Fucking going Super Saiyan on the fucking channel. All
right.
You're going too forward. Make sure it's as close as possible, and you have to go.
In the crevice.
In the corner?
Yes.
Okay,
in the crevice.
So you're gonna tell me.
Get on the box.
Get it as close to the door as possible.
Yeah, that close. That close, yes. Definitely, yeah.
Oh no, man. And then jump. Oh.
And then jump?
And then jump afterwards.
You know what? I put myself through a lot of fighting game time. I should be able to do this.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. These boxes!
This camera!
Okay.
Oh, I think that's actually perfect.
Eat my ass. I'm not gonna pretend that happened. Alright. Garner!
Yellow mechanic.
Wait, whoa! Why'd I flip? How much damage rain bars do you take?
Go run the other ball.
One. This is my first one.
No, I'm mad defensive on my neutral game bars.
Chill out. I only took one, and I'm about to eat the one I took.
Okay,
boy.
Chris, you're putting him too close to the door. Because when you lift it, you're gonna hit like.
I feel like when he's lifting it, he's going too forward and not enough up. But I don't know how to control this. Work.
Yeah, I can see you're hitting.
You almost had. Oh.
Oh,
he's
coming.
Yeah, you have to
try
jump forward.
Right there.
You
see, you didn't tell me that.
Oh. I thought it would be assumed that he's trying to jump through the door.
Ah!
May I try once?
5 hours later.
How does the power work?
R1.
R1?
7. Nailed it.
Nailed what?
Oh no, I would have felt kind of way. That would have been hilarious.
What about
that?
You
Whoa.
Have to slide down like that? To
Wait, the camera!
hey, this card is from Massachusetts. So there's some fish right down the street.
Yo, I don't like the camera.
I wish I could stack boxes on top of each other.
Don't we all, dog?
In a perfect game.
Pennsylvania, your name is awesome.
You sent the same.
Alright. Haven't we any done?
I will try one more time. If the box was normal.
How do you think I feel? Especially when there's that crater right there, that fucking.
Yeah, you brought like 4 boxes
hole.
Over there, you're down to 1.
I brought 4! I had 2!
Shannon.
Let me just draw one more time. Whoa, wait, where's the box?
You dropped it. Nope.
Yo, my box!
Like, not all guys could say that.
Roberto went on to try the door glitch for 3 hours. He yeah. proceeded to throw the controller at Chris and storm out the room. Storm was like Chris was no longer alive at the moment as he had previously taken his own life due to the shame.
Fuck you! You're gonna throw my box away!
I'm not trying to throw your box away. Okay, I think that's it. And then yeah. fucking
I have
beat as edge to it.
I threw that away.
Okay, dog. Looks
it's
like you gotta do the ball puzzle.
Fuck that shit.
You gonna keep trying?
Full cup or no cup?
This is all over again.
You know what I mean?
Look, they got the boxes in each other.
We're gonna go in there.
You're going too forward. So you do you that.
How the fit?
Don't you fucking drop.
That's perfect. You gotta hold it for it to go up, and at the very tip, hold forward. And jump. Fun game.
You gonna drop?
That's what I thought.
We wasted like 10 minutes on this one session.
It'll be good.
No, it won't.
It's like a best of section.
How?
Yeah. Best.
How?
In quotation marks.
How? Where are you going?
You get a stack of boxes and double blocks? Yeah. It might work.
Yeah. Hey!
If you can make it stable enough, it might work.
My little ears, stop moving!
Wait, can't you just, yeah, hover that on top of a box and then stack the box? You know what I mean, right? You know what I mean?
He was going to wait a minute.
Wait a minute!
Put some cherries in it!
Wait a minute!
Well, would this be the...
Nope.
We're cooking it.
Beast!
My ear.
Now try not to go too forward while you do this, Chris.
Jump.
You still need the box to hover in there. You need the box to push
Fuck the
you
box!
In.
Why you need to just what? Jump and go over? Oh. See, look at that bullshit!
Wait, let me put this back.
No!
It's sweet.
Just get me out. Just get me out. Just get me out.
Just get you out.
Just get me out.
We'll come and we'll come.
Just get me out.
Hey, look, your box.
My boxes. Now we're useless.
Okay, the puzzle works.
I know how the puzzle
works. For the audience.
They should all.
Fuck it, then.
They remember my pool game that I said I was right, even though apparently I was wrong.
Have a good day.
Push it.
Right side.
Push it.
One.
Oh.
And in the hole.
Two.
I'm a
beast.
Beast.
Get from that hole, man.
Beast. Alright.
See,
this thing's gonna hit the crate.
And then lose all momentum.
Push it.
And if you lose time, time goes down.
Wait a fucking minute!
Yeah. I thought you knew the ball puzzle!
Maybe I didn't know the ball physics.
You can hit it.
No, you're gonna die.
No.
Oh. If you waste too much time, the number goes on its own.
Damn.
I just thought when it hits the wall.
I love how the ball didn't. Oh, there it is. I thought it didn't
Silver
respawn.
Is actually faster than something.
The ball respawn time?
The ball respawn coming in.
Regardless, he's gonna waste the 7.
He's like, just fucking end me. Just stand in front of me and just get caught.
Wait, why?
Why not?
Why what? That you didn't do, or that's on 7?
Why, when I smacked it,
it didn't. Oh, okay.
It didn't go.
Oh, no.
That's all the answer you need.
Great. Oh.
And it went back.
That's what happens when they leave. They respawn.
He's like, fuck this.
Give me all these crates. I'm done. Bring me back.
Oh, shit.
No, where are you going? Right here. Get me out!
Jump!
Chris is done.
Jump! Aww. The camera that fucked me.
Yeah.
He made it through!
You made it through?
Where's the camera?
Stuck!
No.
Where?
No.
We're at the other side!
Yes!
Go, Chris, go!
My force of will alone! Get me out!
I want out!
Fuck the ball puzzle!
Fuck the ball
puzzle. Get me out!
That's the name of this video.
Fuck the ball puzzle.
What's my name?
A beast!
See that fuck rank?
I love how we evolved from the first episode of Sonic Adventure 2. Let me in, damn, to get me out!
Okay.
Fuck ball puzzles.
Yeah, they're the worst.
Fuck Silver! Fuck Amy! Fuck Silver! Blaze is okay!
Save the game, please!
Get me out!
Get me out!
How long were you on that? Like 10 minutes?
20 minutes!
20 minutes prior.
And that was like one level.
Sonic, you're lucky I'm a good guy. I would open this.
What? You can see what it is, that's why.
Yeah.
You give a shit about the shit you can't see. You're about to fight Sonic. So
Sonic.
Remember what I said. You hold on to him, press start again, and you can throw him.
I've
been looking
for him. I have to hold on to
him. Yeah.
This I hit R1?
Yeah.
Actions will condemn. Yeah, you know the way he fucked you a few episodes ago?
Now, do I have to keep doing that?
To press start?
Yeah,
because it's a glitch that you can throw him.
Come on. As soon as Amy and Silver, like
Sonic the motherfucking goddamn rooting the stoop in this head as your boss.
Defeat Sonic.
I did that with Shadow already. Shit. Well, I'm gonna love Shadow for it. I get to shoot spears. I get to kung fu or something. I don't know. I forgot.
His head homing attack is more fighting.
Where you at, boy? Wait. What?
You hit him.
Now press start. Press start again. Now throw him.
Get fucked, man. Wait, I got hit.
You got hit anyway.
Where
now do
going?
It again.
Where you going? Where you going, boy? Tell me. Wait, what? Wait, where are you?
He's homing attack.
Wait,
you don't have any energy.
I have no energy! Now I do.
Here I come! Homie attack.
Wait, where my.
Don't you love that homie attack, Chris? So much like your old homie attack.
It's not like. Why? I have items in my hand! You gotta tell me you can't hit Sonic. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Wait.
He did it.
Wait.
But you are invisible.
Wait. Do that shit again.
Drop the items.
No, I'm just gonna keep hitting him.
You have no energy.
I know. What up, son? Huh? What up, son?
I'm your dead
man. What up, son?
Nah, Chris.
What up, son?
You gotta be silver. It's no use.
Fuck
we'll see you next time.
Fuck this character.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
See y'all.